Okay, so for our summary here, we have a type 2, and it says, if you have a graph of two linear systems, how do you find the solution to the system? It'd be pretty easy if you pay attention to the lesson. So go ahead, answer that in your summary, and this is a type 2, so make sure you get it correct. This has been lesson 4.11. Thanks for watching.